New details tonight after a chase that ended in a shooting in southeast Atlanta. That driver wanted for murder yesterday on McWilliams Road in Atlanta. Georgia State Troopers joined the chase today to help Atlanta police catch this suspect as they saw him driving down University Avenue. They say he eventually pulled into a parking lot on Pryor Road and police stopped him with a pit maneuver. That's when officers say the suspect died by suicide in his car.